January 10, 2018 at 916 AM, Jordan's King Abdullah II and Egyptian President Abdel Fattah AlSisi discussed the current regional developments, especially those related to the Palestinian issue and Jerusalem. In a telephone conversation yesterday, the royal court said in a statement. According to the statement, King Abdullah stressed the need to intensify efforts and coordinate Arab positions to protect the rights of Palestinians, Muslims and Christians in Jerusalem and to support Palestinian brothers in their efforts to establish an independent Palestinian state with East Jerusalem as its capital. The two leaders agreed to continue coordination and consultation to contribute to Arab causes. ReadVP Pence to visit Egypt, Jordan, Israel in January. On 6 December, U.S. President Donald Trump announced his decision to formally recognize a united Jerusalem as Israel's capital and plans to move the American embassy to the occupied city. The decision was severely condemned by numerous foreign and Arab countries around the world. It has also sparked angry demonstrations across the occupied Palestinian territories and in several Muslim countries. Israel has cracked down on protesters, arresting more than 600 since Trump announced his decision. It has also targeted journalists who have been highlighting its heavy-handed response to unarmed protesters.